traveling through another dimension. A dimension not only of sight and sound, but of mind. A journey into a wondrous land whose boundaries are that of imagination. Your next stop, the Twilight Zone.
In consumer news, economic factors may take some spring out of the Easter Bunny step this year.
Economic factors may take some spring out of the Easter Bunny step this year.
Economic factors may take some spring out of the Easter Bunny step this year.
Economic factors may take some spring out of the Easter Bunny step this year.
Economic factors may take some spring out of the Easter Bunny step this year.
Economic factors may take some spring out of the Easter Bunny step this year.
Economic factors may take some spring out of the Easter Bunny step this year.
Economic factors may take some spring out of the Easter Bunny step this year.
Economic factors may take some spring out of the Easter Bunny step this year.
Economic factors may take some spring out of the Easter Bunny step this year.
Economic factors may take some spring out of the Easter Bunny step this year.
Economic factors may take some spring out of the Easter Bunny step this year.
Economic factors may take some spring out of the Easter Bunny step this year.
Economic factors may take some spring out of the Easter Bunny step this year.
Economic factors may take some spring out of the Easter Bunny step this year.
Economic factors may take some spring out of the Easter Bunny step this year.
Economic factors may take some of the spring out of the Easter Bunny step this year.
Economic factors may take the spring out of the step of the Easter Bunny this year.
Of the campaign can get a little salty.
The final days of the campaign can get a little salty.
The final days of the campaign can get a little salty.
The final days of the campaign can get a little salty.
The final days of the campaign can get a little salty.
The final days of the campaign can get a little salty.
The final days of the campaign can get a little salty.
The final days of the campaign can get a little salty.
The final days of the campaign can get a little salty.
The final days of the campaign can get a little salty.
As you probably noticed, the final days of the campaign have been, well, you might call them just a little salty.
How often does your job call you out of bed in the middle of the night? Well, if you were a doctor, it would be often. And generally, there isn't much time to spare.
Coffee, Doctor?
Oh, fine. Have a Camel with your coffee. Thanks. You know, this night work's kind of rough, isn't it?
That's right. But a Camel's always a pleasure.
Yes, folks, the pleasing mildness of a Camel is just as enjoyable to a doctor as it is to you or me. In a nationwide survey, doctors in all branches of medicine were asked what were included. And according to this nationwide survey, more doctors smoke Camels than any other cigarette. Try Camels yourself, the cigarette so many doctors enjoy. What cigarette do you smoke, Doctor?
Tens of thousands of doctors in all branches of medicine, in all parts of the country, were asked that question.
What cigarette do you smoke, Doctor?
The brand named most was Camel. Yes, surveys show more doctors smoke Camels than any other cigarette.
Smoke Camels, the cigarette so many doctors enjoy.
If your email inbox is out of control and you've given up sorting it out, a Baltimore company thinks it has a solution for you. Could this be the end of email overload?
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 Could this be the end of your email overload?
Could this be the end of 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 that email overload?
Could this be the end of 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 email overload?
Could this be the end to email overload?
Could this be the end of 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 email overload? Overload.
scream, you know the rest.
I scream, you know the rest.
I scream, you scream, you know the rest. I scream, you scream, you know the rest. Well, I scream, you know the rest. I scream, you scream, well, you know the rest.
I scream, you scream, well, you know the rest.
I scream, you scream, we all, well, you know the rest.
Got it. I scream, you know the rest.
I scream, you scream, we all know the rest.
I scream, you know the rest.
I scream, well, you know the rest.
I scream, you know the rest.
I scream, we all know the rest of it, right?
I scream, well, you know the rest.
I scream, you know the rest. I scream, and you know the rest. I scream, you know the rest. I scream, well, you know the rest.
Well, I scream, well, I think you know the rest.
I scream, you know the rest.
I scream, and everybody knows the rest.
I scream, well, you know the rest.
I scream, you know the rest.
I scream, and you know the rest.
I scream, you know the rest.
A day on the retail calendar that can be enjoyed from a desk or the couch.
Enjoyed from a desk or a couch.
Enjoyed from a desk or maybe the couch.
Enjoyed from a desk or the couch.
Enjoyed from a desk or the couch.
Enjoyed from the desk or even the couch.
Enjoyed from a desk or the couch.
From a desk or the couch. From a desk or the couch.
From a desk or a couch.
From a desk or your couch. From the desk. Or the couch. From your desk or the couch.
From a desk or the couch.
From a desk or a couch.
From your desk or the couch.
From a desk or the couch.
From a desk or couch.
From a desk or the couch.
From a desk or even the couch. From a desk or the couch.
Joy from a desk or a couch.
From a desk
or the couch.
From a desk or the couch. Or wherever you like, as long as you got internet.
A preventative vaccine is in sight.
But soon, perhaps within a year, there may be a vaccine. A vaccine available to all that may be the answer.
You see, there's so much hope now, because this year we may have a vaccine that will stop crippling polio.
Help your National Foundation for Infantile Paralysis to store up supplies of the Dr. Salk polio vaccine.
It's all because of a thing called polio. Now, I know you've heard of polio because you've been given your polio shots.
But I was just wondering whether or not the discovery of the Salk vaccine made you forget about the kids who are still crippled.
I'm asking for children who are casualties on the battlefields of infantile paralysis. For them, vaccine came too late.
For them, the vaccine came too late.
The Salk vaccine came too late.
But these boys and girls didn't get their polio shots in time.
As a result of polio, the vaccine can't help them now.
Yes, but to fight polio this year will take a lot of money. $64 million.
$64 million? Mm-hmm. Wow.
Send your dimes and dollars to your local March of Dimes headquarters.
And send your mercy dollars and dimes to your local March of Dimes headquarters.
Send your contributions to your local March of Dimes headquarters today.
Send your dimes and your dollars into the nearest March of Dimes headquarters.
Send your dimes and dollars to your local March of Dimes headquarters.
Give every dime and dollar that you can spare to the 1954 March of Dimes.
And that's what every good American should do. Join the March of Dimes.